Hey everybody, how are y'all? I hope you guys are doing wonderful. Today before me, as you can see, I have a beautiful, beautiful gift that I've gotten from a close member of my family. This is actually really super cute. I just wanted to show you guys. It comes in a acrylic present box. It's a present. It's acrylic. It's clear. It's got this little cute ribbon thing up here. Well, it's actually all around the box, and all around the box, as you can see. And this is actually from what is it? Bath and Body Works. Yeah, Bath and Body Works. And it opens up like this. It's usually taped on this side. It was taped on this side and this side right here. You can see the tape. I did open it, so I wanted to show you guys. So that's how it, there's the little tape. So this is very cute. You can use this box for other stuff if you want to. But I just wanted to show you this is what it comes in. The products in here, and I'm sure a lot of you guys have gone to Bath and Body Works, and they have their awesome Japanese cherry blossom. So my brother's girlfriend got me this, and I really like it. I know a lot of people use the Japanese cherry blossom, but I actually never went out and got this myself. I mean, I do buy other fragrances and the candles and all that other good stuff, like lotions and body sprays, but I've never actually stopped by and purchased the cherry blossom for myself. It's a very famous one that they always like run out of, especially like during Christmas or the holiday times. Oh my God. I went there one time just to buy this and they were completely out of stock. And I'm like, are you serious? Like, really? But this is these are like little individual sizes, I would assume. And this particular one is a body lotion, the one I'm holding. Let me move it back here so you could see. Fits right in the palm of my hand like this. It could fit in your purse. It's pretty cute. And then this one obviously is a shower gel. If you don't want to use the restroom shower, like the restroom soap, you can, I guess, carry this around and just like squirt, squirt, wash your hands. If you're that like overly obsessed with having clean hands, you can carry this around in your purse, I guess. And obviously that's a shower gel, so you can just use it at home. And this particular one is the body mist, and yeah, the body mist. And these guys are all 3 fluid ounces, and this is really cute. I think this is one of their signature collections or whatnot. But the bottles are super cute. They have like, look at these little patterns. I hope you can see them. They're very pretty. These like cherry blossom flowers on the bottles. And I know you guys have smelt this before. If not, those of you that have not tried the Japanese cherry blossom, please go try it out at your local what is this? I keep forgetting the name of this store. I keep confusing the Bath and Body Works with Bed Bath and Beyond because they're just like similar and like when you say it. So I always confuse. My husband's like, "What? Wait, I thought." Yeah, I know. So anyway. The fragrance is really light. It's a very like subtle flowery mist. So you can use this like daily. A lot of people wear it even at work. I smell a lot of people even like for just walking around people doing grocery shopping. You can tell they're wearing like the Japanese cherry blossom. I mean, that's how distinct this particular I guess the flavor or whatever yeah, I guess that's what it is, the flavor of it, because they have so many different flavors in their shop. So this particular one, it's very trendy, very hip, and I like these. I want to thank you for giving me these and letting me try these out. Like I said, I haven't purchased these on my own because it's like, oh my God, everybody has this. Why do I even get this? But now I have it, so I have no way of saying that I haven't tried it and haven't used it. So this is what it goes in. It's very cute. I love it. And thank you for giving this to me. Big shout out. Woohoo! And oh, look, there was a card in here. Or is it the card from Bath? I keep saying Bath and, yeah, Bath and Body Works. Okay. Yeah, so it just tells you, like, the products that are in here, the fragrance, the body lotion, shower gel, and their disclaimers and stuff. So I'm not going to go into that. So there it is, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. Definitely try Bed Bath and... Oopsie, sorry. I meant Bath and Body Works. All right, I'll see y'all later. I want to take a ride when it just goes. Don't think too much.